That monk wasn't kidding.
This is the right path. We have to find a way around that gate.
The jungle hunts us. That monk wasn't kidding.
Thank you.
Let's get dangerous.
Maybe Alex said something about this in his notebook. one of the guardians. We have to head to the statue.
Ah!
This guy doesn't look too happy to see us.
I think we just found one of the guardians. I can't tell, though, if this is Hunkame or Rukukame.
Getting his name right is probably the least of our worries.
Kurame!
Curtains up! We should be safe now.
Quatermain, look at this! The legend of the last Jor says he stalked the city he once ruled in the deep of the night, murdering his subjects, men, women, and children, until finally the city lay deserted, the lifeless outskirts of the city of death, populated only by the few unfortunate souls condemned to help the dead king guard its entrance.
And as we know, he guards it to this very day. I guess Alvarez didn't stand a chance.
Not if he didn't know how to read these symbols. They say something about a flame burning the bonds that hold the servant. The servant being the undead king, probably.
Well, we know. Let's just hope we don't end up like Alvarez and his men.